Before anyone complains about how the launch is going away, even though it will be really sad, we need to remember that in the 7 years Lightning Rod has been open, Dollywood has been trying all that they can and spending a lot of money to